Ich kenne Schüler.
Holy crap, these things were so flipping hard to get. In my hands right now is the Adidas Yeezy Boost 350 V2s. I'm just gonna tell you something right now. These things were so hard to get. So damn hard. I could not tell you how long I sat on Adidas for. How long did I sat on Adidas for? What's that? 3 hours? Yeah. Nothing. So how did I get these things? I won them through a raffle. I entered a raffle. Not that one. I entered a raffle. Not that one either. I think it was the... I entered a few raffles, okay? But anyways, we ended up getting lucky and winning them. So you're probably asking, what store did I get them from? Well, let me tell you. This store, anytime I walk in there, it smells like weed. Well, any shoe store I walk into smells like weed. But the store that I bought them at was, you guessed it, that was Mr. Allen's.
Nike, Trinidad, or Duvernay. Mr. Allen, saving you money.
Thank you so much, Mr. Allen, for pulling my ticket. Let's start showing the heat. Let me start off and say how sweet this box is. It's kind of like that homeless cardboard box style with the 350 on the front. Go over here, we got the Boost on the side. And then right here, Yeezy Boost 350, made by Adidas. Adidas.com/Kanye. Other side got the size, Yeezy Boost 350, same stuff. Now watch this, cha-cha, slide to the right. So what's different about this shoe? Right here in the back, you got nothing to hold on to right there. And this comes up a lot higher. These things look pretty nice. The huge solar red, I don't know what to call it. Swoosh? The Adidas swoosh? That right here stands out. If you see someone walking down the street, you're definitely gonna know they're wearing Yeezys from about 10 miles away. I like this tiny little solar red dots all scattered around the shoe. These bottoms are thick. They are definitely a lot thicker than the last Yeezy. Boom. This right here is a whole different design than the bottom of the shoe. And this Boost, I don't know if just because these are bigger, but these Boosts seem like a lot squishier. Like I felt like the last ones might have been like a sponge from the dollar store. These ones, we went to Home Depot and bought a sponge. They're pretty decent. I'm not dissing the shoe, but with this orange right here, what else am I gonna wear besides this shirt that I have on right now? I don't have anything else that I think I can rock these with. Or do I? Or you know what? What if I start working at like... Or... I could become a... How about... If I was in the movies, I think I'd be... Maybe an outfit that I'd probably not want to rock. People have been telling me that orange is the new black. Let's find that out. Let's let's see these things out on foot. And I don't know if you realized on the back of the shoe, but right here, it kind of looks like it's a Windows logo.